Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Dian Gretia. I want to tell you about my report text. My report text is about birds. Birds are interesting flying creatures found in the earth. They are considered as vertebrates and warm-blooded animals. They include ibis class, which can be found all over the world, and so can in Indonesia. Birds breed by using their air bugs. As the addition organs of respiration, air bugs can also increase or decrease their wings when flying or swimming. There are many kinds of birds in the world. In Indonesia, example birds, it's like
kacer, first, second, canary, third, cici, and four, beranjangan,
and etc. Birds have special characteristics and have different morphologies according to their foods and their habitats. Most of them eat seeds, pollen, worm, fish, and meat. There are several species that live on land and the other lives in the water. Land birds stay in their nests. All female birds have specific tasks to lay their eggs and to feed their babies, and they forage for their baby. And enough for my report text, enough for my information. Thanks for watching. Maybe can useful and can give you more information about birds. Enough for me. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye.